Pakistan, I did from Lahore to Gwadar completely solo. This is no camera crews, this is even no security. My name is Rosie Gabriel, I'm from Canada, and I ride motorcycles all over the world. Pretty incredible. And everyone said it was so dangerous. The first thing I hear is, it's so dangerous, don't go there. I spent almost 5 months crossing the country by myself, and I've had not one bad thing happen to me. No matter where I go, I'm always around men, all the time. And there's not one moment where I feel threatened, where I feel scared, where I feel disrespected. I didn't like traveling from point A to point B and missing everything in between on a bus, so I rented a bike. And that's when I first fell in love with motorcycle travel. And after that, I actually bought a bike and I traveled 12,000 kilometers across Thailand, Laos, Vietnam, and Cambodia. And now I've been traveling for the past 3 years full-time documenting my adventures. So when my bike broke down, it was literally running fine, and suddenly within 20 minutes the whole front end went. And I don't know anything about mechanics. I ride around the world on every single type of bike and I know nothing about mechanics.
Today is Friday, yes.
And is it closed?
It happened to be Friday, so the mechanics was closed and it was getting dark. And they asked me, where am I going to stay that night?
I will find a family here I can stay with.
She's my wife.
So they're going to take out some of the traditional Sindhi clothes to show me.
I just wanted to see the world. There's just so much out there. There's so much life, there's so much culture. The people are so amazing, and it really opens your mind, and it inspires me all the time.
I made it to Gwadar!
Really?
He wouldn't let me pay for my gas.
That's Balochistan, that is Pakistan.
And now I'm about to start the second half of my tour, which is the northern tour, and I'm pretty much gonna be doing the entire north.